been busted and covered in ice by its home. It's our home. Those who attacked us are relentless and crazy. But those who stopped them? Oh, even more so. We may be small in numbers, but we stand for something bigger than anything the world can pit against us. We are the voice of peace, and bit by bit, we will change this world.